This the original work is in Florence, Italy, and it is. But this one is just a cast, and it is here in the Victoria Albert Museum in London, UK. This is made of gilded bronze, and this is from the Renaissance period, which is about from 1400 to 1600. The electrotypes allowed artists to share work with others and sell them to other countries and people around the world. Instead of just having one piece of art, they could share it with the rest of the world and share its beauty and its amazingness. This one in particular was made for the baptistry of the Florence of Florence Cathedral and depicts five scenes from the Old Testament. Some of the defining characteristics are all of these panels are designed in high and low relief and use linear perspective, and they're each showing a different story from the Old Testament and the Bible.